Hey guys, this is Andrew Martino. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we have a really big day. So I don't normally do this, like look at the camera type of thing, but with everything going on in the world, I wanted to get my channel to build up a little bit. So this is, you know, my 2019 Corvette Stingray with a whole bunch of, you know, mods. with the Corsa exhaust and everything. And today is gonna be exciting because my girlfriend doesn't know, but she's gonna be driving all day. So I'm gonna be recording it. I haven't let her drive it in like a year. So should be interesting. It's kind of cold outside and tires aren't gonna be gripping the best, but we'll see. So stay tuned. Hey babe.
Hi.
So today you're driving the vet.
What?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yep. You get to drive the vet, babe.
Awesome.
Here you go.
Okay.
So I was like, are you ready for your day?
Oh.
And you're like, confused.
Is there a lock?
Yes.
Oh. Well, sometimes you lock it, sometimes you don't.
I was already in the car. I had to get that out of it, or the camera out of it.
Okay.
Okay. So you want to start it up?
Sure. Okay.
You've seen me drive it enough.
I mean, I know how to drive it.
Yes.
But, you know, sometimes she gets a little weird.
I don't know what you're talking about. Down there.
Oh, here?
Are you nervous?
Yeah.
Why are you nervous?
I mean, I'm not nervous to drive the car. I've driven it before, but I'm afraid of.
All right, so remember to go on an angle for reversing out of the driveway.
I know.
Do you?
Yeah, I
okay.
Do.
Well, then turn.
I am.
That's just the tire skipping.
Manual or regular?
Wherever you want. Wherever you want. She chose manual.
We'll try manual.
Oh no! My neighbor's trying to shoot us with water. He's probably like, what? She's driving? That's funny. You wanna go into third?
I was in a
just, you know, just find a quick trip so we can get some gas.
But why not drive slow?
Anyone you want. Probably like, Well, I wasn't expecting this.
I wasn't expecting you to let me pull it out of the driveway.
All of our neighbors are out.
Normally we,
I drove it for 7 hours yesterday, so
yes, you did.
I figured you could drive it today. Plus, all my friends are getting their cars out today. Maybe they'll see you. They like you better than me, so. Yeah. wanted you to raise him or something.
No, thanks. Not today.
That's hilarious. That was totally unexpected. APR, carbon fiber, 71 inch.
Okay.
I got the Corsa exhaust on here, catless. Just factory wheels painted.
It looks sick.
And
it
I lowered it. And
the gold fits the blue.
I know. It's like an STI.
Well, when you see it, I think it looks funky, but that it fits.
Yeah.
So proper.
For sure. My car. I think at first they're like, oh my god, there's a chick driving it. Big wing. Is there any more? Alright. You'll be fine, babe.
Okay.
I just told her to give it some throttle next to one of the Hondas. And she's like, no!
There's a car in front of me though, it was not.
Oh, it was a couple of cars in front. There's a lot of cool cars out. Saw a black Mustang earlier that was like full on body kit. It was different. Just like my Corvette is different. You got shift? There you go. For $115 for E85. Yes, it's on your side. All the cool cars are out tonight. Alright. Got a Honda with a whole bunch of stickers in the front. Blacked out and a bunch of stickers. Creek, Wisconsin. where we have a lot of new development for the old General Motors plant was that my dad worked at, and my mom. They actually met there. But they tore it down when the crash happened in 2008, 2009 era, and made it a bunch of shopping malls and stuff. It kind of sucks because that had a lot of jobs. I mean, they didn't make anything other than catalytic converters, but you know, it was good for the economy. So how are you liking it so far?
It's fun. It's not a sarcastic fun, it's fun.
It's fun.
There's just a lot of people on the road, and I'm not as comfortable in this car as you are, so.
Well, you can always put it in drive and just drive it like a normal car.
The paddle shifting isn't what's... It's just there's lots of people on the road, and I don't trust people, so.
Well, I have good insurance.
Well, that's great.
Thank you, Matt Nelson, over at American Family Insurance.
Is it American Family? I think it's American Advantage.
It's one of those.
He's gonna watch us and be like, what the hell?
Is it American Advantage?
I'm pretty sure it is.
Okay, Matt Nelson and American Advantage. If you have a supercar or a sports car or just a normal car, he's the guy for you. Roads and less people?
Yeah.
You'd think during a quarantine there would be less people.
You would think.
But no, not in Wisconsin.
Oh, I brought hand sanitizer.
Hand sanitizer?
It's in my jacket pocket.
Oh man, you could sell that for like $100.
It's like a little.
Yep.
Okay.
That'll be our gas money.
Let's go straight.
Sure. No, take it right here. Unfortunately, all the roads kind of suck. I wouldn't drink the water. Museum over there. It looks like the opera house in Australia. We have a GTI with a fancy exhaust right here. that. It's a big boat club. Not a yacht club. Summer, when we don't have quarantines, there's 8 billion people down here.
Literally 8 billion.
You can't see anything, and there's just cars everywhere. Close down the workout area. Just stay in this lane. GoPro and everyone does crazy things. You can follow him.
Where is he?
Follow GTI around the corner. Thank you. A lot of nice cars, including us. An Italian Renaissance. Fish Bay.
That guy was like, what?
people have a lot of money up here. Here I am yawning. I woke up at 1:30 p.m. The battery life on the GoPro is doing a lot better today.
Well, that's good.
It's like, I found a new way of recording. You just hit the record button when it's off and it just turns on and starts recording. And then when you end it, it just powers the camera off. So then it's not wasting any battery. Yeah, up there. What? Might want a downshift. Go.
No.
Double spin.
What's that way?
Nothing at all. There's a freeway entrance and that's it. And then if you go a little bit further east, there's just crummy looking houses along the lake. we can go back. Cafe Hollander. We usually go to this location because it's out in Mequon, nice area. But because of the whole quarantine, we can't go to places like that. We can only carry out. Soon here, it's gonna get really boring because we're gonna be out in the country. So, I think this was a good recording. It's gonna be forever. It'll probably be an hour long, but it's nice to capture the places that we drive out in the Corvette. Get some reactions from people, because the reactions in my car are like beyond what you'd see anywhere else. I have a Corvette with a giant wing on it, gold wheels, and loud exhaust. And people either are like, wow, that's awesome! Or they're like, what? Or they're like, ew. It's kind of a thing. So, we get a lot of really strange reactions all the time.
My favorite reactions come from kids.
Yes.
They're like, oh my god! Look at
that
car.
Yeah.
It looks like a Hot Wheels.
Yeah. Well, kids, they just like point out and they're like, oh my god! So then you do something for them, like you rev up the engine or something, and they're like, oh, cool! But yeah. So, yep, we're just out here in the boonies. Usually see cool cars and stuff out here, but it's they're far in between. Like, what's this?
Alexis.
You'll see a lot of Lexuses around here. Hey, like mine. But anyways, so good time?
Yeah.
Okay. And if we see anything cool, we'll turn the camera back on. But until then, if you like this, hit like, subscribe, and keep watching. Thank you. Corvette. Woman.
I waved.
Maybe she doesn't know. So I don't know if you guys know this or not, but we were driving out here and we saw the Honda guys out here, and they recognized us and they were all waved. And they were with a group of people that had an NSX and a bunch of other cool cars, but it looked like they're all Hondas. And one Dodge, but yeah, so that was cool. It was a fun time. I wish I would have had it on video, but you know, we had music blaring. New battery. There's a lot of cool cars out here, so I figured I'd start recording again. With a cool motorcycle. Yep.
Yep.
Whole bunch of cool cars. I missed them all. Like a madman when you're in your Sorento. That's gonna be like the longest video ever. 1 hour, 4K. It only took me
5 days to upload.
5 days to upload with gigabit internet. Children, I believe, which I have not seen one of.
Well, there's not even any houses over here.
Yeah. It's not really a thing. It's about 54 degrees here in sunny Wisconsin. It was 43 when we were by the lake. That just tells you how active people in the Midwest are when it's warm. We got Walmart, the breeding ground of the current situation.
He's calling.
Oh, my brother. Yeah. My brother Luca just called. Didn't want to have the conversation on the video. We just drove past him. He's like, did you just drive past Costco in Pewaukee? And I'm like, yep. He's like, oh, yeah, I was sitting there. My brother lives like an hour from me, so that's why it's funny.
I even drove by his house yesterday.
Yeah, well, he doesn't know that. I don't want to, you know, get too close to the kids. Not that we have anything on us, but you never know, because I work at a place and we have a lot of workers. Takeout only?
I don't know. Might not buy the